He was the lord of all he surveyed, but he kept his visor down. So as a result, he was the lord of vertical strips of land. He was a good king, he tried to do his best, but he kept his visor down, which compromised his field of vision to the detriment of his kingdom. Visor King,
Visor King,
Visor King, with your vertically slanted vision. Visor King,
Visor King,
Visor King, how do you get by with vertical strips in front of your eyes? His loyal subjects, they played along with his keeping of his visor down, working hard to maintain the facade that his kingdom was made up of strips.
General!
Yes, sire?
Where lies the fleet?
Over by the lake, sire.
What?
Group of canals.
Yes, yeah. Right.
Yeah, near the Great Wall.
What?
Series of chimneys.
Ah, yes. See you there.
Visor King,
Visor King,
Visor King, is yours a simpler world? You see things in black and everything else. War came to the land, an invading army marched into view, but the king was ever vigilant in his tower. So he called his generals and made them prepare.
I see two columns of infantry.
The castle was overrun by four columns of infantry. The Visor King, in his pride, had lost everything. He fled to the mountains to visit the fabled Anon the Wizard.
Because I thought you said the wizard's name was Anal just then. You'd never believe it.
I did say it. Anal the Wizard. I did say it.
Right, so I have to play the role of a wizard whose name is Anal.
Yes, yeah, you're
so
Anal.
I don't think that's... Is that fair? I don't think that's fair.
What do you mean fair?
Well, you get to play a wizard.
Name.
You're a
it's
wizard.
It's a stupid name.
It is. No, you're right. It's unfair because you get to win.
Yeah.
And you play Anal.
I wasn't expecting the wizard's name to be Anal. That's all I'm saying.
But that's so good. That's what's good about Anal. It comes out of nowhere, man.
Mm. I don't want to do that.
Just try it. Try Anal.
You should. You really should. You don't want to be that old man on his deathbed regretting not having tried Anal.
Oh, that old man.
Yeah.
Right.
The one we often speak about.
It doesn't matter. What his name is, it doesn't come into the story. It's not, like, mentioned or anything, so I shouldn't even... It doesn't matter.
Good point.
Yeah, whatever.
Yep.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
I see you have come on a quest. Is your name Anal the Wizard?
My name is not important right now.
But it is Anal.
Look, do you want to win back your kingdom or not?
Oh, yes! How I miss the long, skinny fields of my home.
Well, then, I shall set you an insurmountable task. You shall need to battle to the death in mortal combat. A knight!
A black knight, yes!
Nope! A stripy knight!
A horizontally striped knight, yes!
Nope! Vertical stripes!
No!
The Visor King engaged the stripy knight. But he kept his visor down. Which created a visual flanging effect, making the Visor King queasy. All seemed lost, he thought he might spew in his helmet. Then an epiphany came to the Visor King.
Wait, wait, wait. What if I just move my head from side to side very quickly? Ha-ha! Yes! Shing! I am victorious!
Visor King!
Visor King!
Visor King! Now return and win back your kingdom! Visor King!
Visor King!
Visor King! You managed to get by with vertical strips in front of your eyes.
And so, moving his head from side to side, the Visor King defeated entire armies. He lived on to be a wise old king, eventually dying of Parkinson's.
But that's a whole nother adventure!
Teach us how to get by with vertical strips in front of us.